It is not enough to pin the blame on others, to say this is a problem of one section of the country or another, or to deplore the facts that we face. A great change is at hand, and our task, our obligation, is to make that revolution, that change, peaceful and constructive for all. Those who do nothing are inviting shame as well as violence. Those who act boldly are recognizing right as well as reality.
It's crazy what this life can and will do to you. She'll turn out to be a bitch just when you thought you knew her. Society wanna stick me for my views, and it takes a lot to never play victim or the accuser. Once upon a time a dream came to me like Martin Luther. A voice exclaimed, nothing worth having is handed to you. Then I woke up and acted on a sign, but it seemed the bigger I think, the less people I had behind me. So I'm back to the basics, man in the making. All the complaining thou hast forsaken. Several thousand dollars and now is dropped on a Honda, just to give it to mama in need of that blue collar. Now I'm about an hour away, excuse my lateness. I've run out of alibis for public transportation. Young and black in America, though my kind is negated, I still find it in me to strive for amazing. It's real.